Ridge in Florida when winds suddenly picked up. ABC's Victor Oquendo has a story.
One loading road led to these frightening moments immediately after a mother and two young boys suddenly collided with the bridge while sailing. 33-year-old Subraja Alaparthi was killed. Both children hurt. Motors nearby rushing in to help.
I saw a person in the bridge. And the people were going to be dead when I got there. But they actually didn't so much for a situation.
According to authorities, shortly after putting the three victims in flight, a strong gust of wind packed the parasail. That means the sail filled with air and risked dragging the boat. The report says the captain cut the line tethered to three victims, dropping them unhiked and dragging them through the water by the inflated parasail that collided with the old Mile Bridge. Uncalliant and his passengers were the first on scene.
One of the kids was upside down, and the woman was laying face flat in the water.
ABC News has reached out to the company Lighthouse Parasail, but have not heard back. On their website, they boast a spotless safety record. While parasailing incidents like this are rare, any equipment failure or sudden change in weather conditions can be catastrophic.
Here we go, Katie.
In 2018, Katie Malone, then 29 years old, was floating around Puerto Vallarta untethered for about 45 minutes after the line connecting her to the boat broke free before eventually crash landing at an airport. She spoke with GMA after being released from the hospital.
When I was going down fast, that's when I started spinning in circles and I got sick. So then I just, you know, started taking a prayer before I crashed and passed out.
She suffered several injuries, including a fractured skull, broken ribs, and a collapsed lung.
And in the most recent incident, one of the boys had to be airlifted to the hospital. The other suffered minor injuries. If you're planning on going parasailing, make sure to research the company and check the forecast. By all accounts, the weather played a huge role here. Victor Oquendo, ABC News, Miami.
A chain of opinion spin that he used in this episode to break her silence on a